Midfielder continues comeback but Chelsea lose 3-0 to Everton. Eden Hazard played 75 minutes for Chelsea as they were beaten 3-0 by Division 1 champions Everton in Aldershot. Antonio Conte watched on as Hazard continued his return to full fitness after an ankle injury, showing signs of his dribbling ability. Everton took the lead after 18 minutes when Joseph Colley turned Liam Walsh's cross into his own net. After the break, Walsh was again the creator, setting up Benny Bananjime to score from the edge of the area, before Omar Nias made it 3-0. Chelsea next face Sunderland on 9 September, with Everton playing Tottenham Hotspur 2 days later. Vertical bar hashtag PL2 reigning champions hit 3 goals past at Chelsea FC last night. Watch match highlights from our hashtag FA23 victory. pic.twitter.com/KZ0L6ZSJ1C, Everton report, Chelsea report C, PL2 D1 table Premier League news.